A set of seminars conducted under the Gamperelia program for the Puttham district was held today. The seminars was held under the patronage of Minister Navin Dissanayake.
On the 10th of February, our party became second. Our party is not limited to one family. Even today, there is a strong second generation leadership established within our party. We need to succeed in the next elections. Politics is not easy. It's a struggle. It's a theory. It's a challenge. Other than our party, the only option is the Rajapaksa family. So what will happen to our country? We cannot forget the past so quickly. How Sri Lanka was deprived of media freedom. How journalists such as Lasantha Wickramathunga were brutally murdered. How media personalities such as Eknaligoda disappeared, and how Sirasa TV was attacked 3 times. We speak of judicial independence as well.